specifically to all the volunteers that I just invited to the to the dance floor. One more person. Two more people. The people that helped us win at convention. Without you, this wouldn't happen. My floor managers, Violetta, Viva Mora. No, la otro MC, but she was a goddamn floor manager, okay? DFL convention, okay? She won the baby. Okay, this song's for you guys. I'm done.
All right, 12 people. Thank you. This is the next day representative.
Okay, guys, you do not need a partner for this. Who's having a good time here? I think this is the best watch party.
Minnesota State Representative of 53A.
Are we happy or what? Are we happy or what? Are we happy or what?
Nè báo tụng bao mình cả đời, tinh cầu khởi tố nà nà, bê ta cho đa hữu tố tiền. Nè nói vậy, con nè nóng cầu à. Nhưng mà thớ các bộ thổ bí tinh cầu sau như các kỳ đi dù, khi nè bao mình cả đời mà sao.
Two, you're my brother. I love you. Wipe those tears. Wipe those tears. Wipe those tears. This is your moment. This is your moment. This is your moment. All the doubters, all the people, neighbor. 10,000 fucking votes don't come easy, people. Excuse my French. 10,000 fucking votes don't come easy, people. Two, this is your moment.
Thank you all. I think my contact fell somewhere down there, so I can't really see. But thank you. These tears are not tears of, you know, regret or envy or hatred, but tears of all the people that came out to volunteer for us. People that took the time to volunteer for us. And, you know, we're very happy. Thank you for your hard work, and give yourself a big round of applause for making this happen. I was telling my sister, my brother-in-law the other day, you know, this election, I think it helped me grow, not just politically or professionally, but also as a person, to understand, you know, what being a human being is like. And so we're very happy. First off, I want to thank the people of Maplewood, Oakdale, Woodbury, and Lanfa. Let's give them a big round of applause. And I want to thank Senator Susan Cann, Representative Joanne Ward, who are also here to join us tonight. Please raise both your hands. Yes. They worked very hard and helped us get to this point. And I just want to take this moment to thank both of them. And Susan Kent let me volunteer for her when I was just a college student, didn't know anything about politics or campaigning. So let's give her a big round of applause. She's in the purple right there. And I want to continue the great work that represents Joanne Ward. She's in the green sweater, turtleneck, to continue her great work. And the next thing, I want to thank, you know, Andy Troney, my opponent. He ran a clean campaign. He's been very positive. We differ on different issues. We think we each have the best plan for our community. But so I want to thank him first. Let's give him and his campaign a big round of applause. And the next thing, you know, my dad always talked about, there are times me and my siblings and my campaign manager, my campaign treasurer, we want to kill each other, right? We wanted to kill each other because it was so hard. It was so hard. So many long days, long nights. But today it was all worth it, right? It was worth it. And for toTou na, everyone involved in this campaign, toTou na, today we can say, we beat the professionals, right? We beat the professionals. We can say we won a state house race, right? We are the professionals now. And so I just want to help hope that each and every one of you can be proud of yourselves. You have achieved something great tonight, right? All the volunteers, all the donors. So for the rest of tonight, let's enjoy tonight. We're very happy. Looks like Tim Walz is winning.
Yeah.
Tim Walz is winning, right? For the governor of Minnesota. So let's help move this state forward. There's still a lot of hard work to do left. This is only the beginning.
That's the beginning, right?
Yes! All right, so let's have a fun night, celebrate tonight, and let's get to work on Thursday. Okay? Thank you.
Stacy, did you want to say anything else? Stacy is good, okay. So one more time, let's give it up to the victory, to Xiong! Congratulations to you and all the campaign team members, please. Yeah, well, job well done, okay? We cannot be any happier. At this time, we will love Tu's parents. So Tu's parents, These are the parents of toTou. toTou is here because they are here. They made it possible.
Can you raise your hand? To know your name, go close to the back. Okay, same thing.
Thank you to all the. Woodbury, Oakdale, Maplewood.
Don't know what you're doing. Thank you for giving me this
opportunity to serve the community. And I hope I can make you proud. Thank you all.
Yeah. Thank you for your time. Thank you.
Well, yeah.
Let's give it up one more time for State Representative toTou. Woo! It is it, 100%. 那要再给我赢呢？哎，这么也来去报道。
to the letter we are Jalam Hai Lu, so she don't do your whole pay Minnesota, hold on them. And national, the Xiong United to Hai Lu. The Lucia, now your child, the home Minnesota, yeah. Well, next I'm going to introduce our Minnesota of the Xiong family. Xiong family, Xiong United.